Hi guys, I just had to make this video because I've been bored a little bit with this virus and started experimenting. So here we have from Aquila strings, guitar strings tuned in a low A. This is a low A, lowest note in the theorbo. And the top A would normally be the A on the third string, second fret. So we're down a fifth from normal tuning. They're all wound strings, so there's quite a bit of squeak. And hopefully that'll become minimized when the strings have been used quite a bit. I just thought I'd try a couple of pieces and let you know what it sounds like. This is my Ramirez 1A. Wonderful guitar. And it sounds monstrous with these strings. They're really for ensemble playing. So you have a lower pitch than a standard guitar. Aquila also do an octave below standard tuning, which one day I might be brave enough to try them. So here's something by Joan Ambrosio Dalza from 1508. It's a long time ago. Testa di corde. It's just a prelude. It means touching the strings, exploring. It's kind of written out improvisations. This is from my book, Introduction to the Lute, for lute and guitar players. There's guitar tab as well as lute tab. I'll try another piece, another Italian piece by Francesco Spinaccino. This is from 1507, so a year earlier than the Dalza piece you just heard. Do one more. A nice simple one. This is What of a Day from the Jane Pickering lute book, early 17th century. Thank you. sustain goes on for quite a while. Well, they're great fun to play with. Get yourself a set and explore the deeper regions of music. Great fun. Anyway, there won't be many videos from me, but if I've got something interesting, I'll put it online. Okay, I hope you're all doing well.